Meditation and creativity. Creativity is a phenomenon whereby something new and valuable is created. While many understand that creativity is meant for people working with art, we can be creative in our own way of thinking, speaking, and doing. But what really blocks our creativity is the same old way of thinking, speaking, and doing. A way to escape this is to practice meditation. First, meditation keeps space in the mind. When our mind is full of thoughts, we don't have enough space for bigger and more important ideas to come. It's just like a computer with so little memory allocated that there's enough space for running sophisticated software. Once we meditate, all worries and unnecessary thoughts will be removed from the mind, and we are ready to think big and obtain the big idea with confidence. Second, meditation gives clarity to the mind. Steve Jobs once said, "Creativity is about connecting the dots." But how can we see the dots if our mind isn't clear? During our daily life, we have to deal with our responsibilities. Our mind is little by little contaminated and clouded by either unsolved problems or dissatisfactions from the previously solved problems. Can we separate the real dots from those fake dots? The best way is to do this is to clean the mind to see the dots more clearly. This will make connecting them together easier than never before. Third, meditation relaxes the mind. Eureka is a moment when the understanding of a complicated problem is obtained. The words was first uttered by Archimedes when he discovered how to determine whether a king's crown was pure gold while in a public bath. But do we really have to take a bath to be creative? In fact, the secret of having a eureka moment is when the mind feels relaxed. When we feel stressed, we can't think about anything thoroughly. When we feel relaxed, everything will be as easy as taking a bath. Fourth, meditation helps us let go of old ideas. It is so hard to let go of the old ways of thinking and doing. We are often afraid that a new idea won't become a big hit or be significantly better than the old one, so we don't want to take a risk. Well, a simple equation for building confidence is confidence equals to motivation minus fear. Meditation is known for its ability to eliminate fear or negative feelings from the mind. Once they are gone, we'll be able to be confident enough with the new ideas to let go of the old ones. In fact, improved clarity of the mind helps us see a problem in all perspectives and thoroughly review values of the new ideas from all angles.